Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to talk about some famous mathematicians. Actually, only two. The first, Pythagoras, some 4,000 years ago, 3,500 years ago, Greek. And Newton, just 300-400 years ago, English. Very different people. Pythagoras was very famous for his theorem of right-angled triangles. The square on the hypotenuse is equal to the square on the other two sides. Newton, on the other hand, was very famous not only for his theoretical mathematical developments, but also for his developments in ideas in physics. And in the case of Newton, the more modern scientist is the person that we think of as the mathematician of today. The mathematician who actually creates an idea and looks at the practical applications of it. The Greeks were not interested in the practical applications at all. They were more interested in the theory, and they enjoyed sitting round talking to each other and explaining and arguing about these different theorems. They wouldn't ever try to create something which would physically check the theorems they were making. This was very different. By the 17th and 18th centuries, mathematicians had to look at the theories and work with them. So there is a fundamental change in the famous mathematicians of the early Greeks, Pythagoras and Euclid, and later the Newtons and Leibnizes of Europe.